bank accounts, credit reports, social security numbers, you name it, we got it. The investigator, Tom Meyer, finds a ton of confidential information waiting to fall into the wrong hands.
It's just shocking. And this is my personal private information in the dumpster.
They need to take more responsibility with people's lives.
Digging to discover what company crossed the line. Tom Meyer doesn't stop until he gets answers.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Monday at 11 on Channel 3 News.